funny. So we were starting a handed thing again. We left off. You got.
I don't feel safe with that big bastard just tied up next to us. I'd rather not be gravely injured just before the war begins.
Ah, if the worst happens, only choice is to use fire. Those red eyes fear fire. That's what the Lord's proclamation said.
Proclamations? What a joke. Ashina sure has a funny way of preparing for war.
Look at my keyboard to see what I'm pressing. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh my god. Yeah. I gotta make sure I keep everything too. Oh, I missed a... grabs me, it's gonna affect him in one shot, so I don't think I'm gonna use Ungo's that sugar release.
Let's try this again.
there's a blast cannon somewhere around here. So I'm gonna go see if I can find it. Maybe I can get the first Shinobi or something. Because no, I don't want to keep taking damage or keep dying. Oh yeah, the unforeseen thing. I forgot the thing would like increase the chance of unforeseen aid. I forgot.
Man, was from Hirata. I must pay my respects. Lord Kuro. Lady Emma, are there other Hirata survivors?
There are very few of us left.
I see. Apologies. There's no end to those who seek the dragon's heritage. This was their fate. Because of those that pursued me. I didn't mean to involve them.
Like somewhere that lives here, there is a fire thing. I think it's not the campfire. It should be over here. Oh, there it is. I see the guy. Guy with the metal.
Purchase an offering.
An offering?
Indeed. I sell items to be offered to the dead from the looks of you. Go ahead.
This guy, Robert's Firecraft. I'm gonna actually use. I mean, no, they just have 100% men.
Don't use that thing around here. You'll scare the crows. They're very intelligent. Cruelty won't be.
Okay. Yeah. I have a way of just teleporting back, right? shinobi tools are going to be the thing that really saves you during this play. Why even is this? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I missed a few things.
You truly returned from the dead. The power of the dragon. I never thought I'd see it.
Who are you?
My name is I am a doctor.
What mess?
Forgive me, but for his safety, however, to assist you in any way I can. I'm not telling you, however. The gourd of medicinal that was originally a creation of I am a doctor.
You made this gourd?
Yes. It was intended for Lord Kuro, but it seems he entrusted it to you. I'm sure you may have noticed, but the medicinal waters in this gourd spring forth on their own. Even after being emptied, you will find it full again after a short rest.
Yes. Is there a way to improve it?
Bring me gourd seeds.
Gourd seeds?
Yes. Medicinal waters flow from gourd seeds. Adding new seeds will increase the volume of these medicinal waters.
Yeah,
if you find any, bring them to me.
All right. Is this a gourd seed?
Yes. Bring it here. Plant the seed into the gourd. Perfect. Now the volume of medicinal waters in your...
Such a strange medicine.
Is it strange? I don't if it's effective. Then that's cause for celebration. That's what my...
I see.
Please bring... I should be able to further increase...
Yes, okay.
Oh? Did I hear the ringing of a chime?
It was probably this bell.
No.
I was told to offer it to Buddha.
Does the bell hold any significance for you? If it does, talk to the sculptor. He is quite knowledgeable when it comes to Buddha.